everybody. This is just here I am. I'm dealing botany. So I'm asking some questions. In photosynthesis, during the daytime, the green plants are can take one gas. What is that?
Carbon dioxide.
And which gas is releasing from the
oxygen?
So it is the one of the physiological aspect of the plant. But now I am asking one more question.
Yes.
The same plant can do breathe?
Yes.
In the night.
Okay, when that is breathing?
In the
night. In daytime that cannot breathe?
Yes.
If not breathe, what will happen? So most of the persons are lack of the knowledge about our respiration. Every living thing can respire. In respiration, every living cell taking oxygen and releasing carbon dioxide, like us. So I'm taking topic, the plant respiration. In plant respiration, again I am asking, in plant respiration during the daytime and night time, which gas takes
oxygen?
The oxygen is taking. And which gas comes out? Carbon dioxide comes out, like us. And one more question, in 24 hours the plants can respire or breathing unless the plant go to die, like us. Within the 5 minutes, if the plant cannot breathe, the plant goes to die. It is another physiological aspect of the plant. The God gives one physiological aspect is photosynthesis to only plants. But one more aspect is respiration. It is to all living things, include plants. So the second aspect I took, that is plant respiration. Now, what is the respiration? The total phenomena conclude here. The equation shows C6H12O6 plus 6O2 gives rise 6CO2 plus 6H2O plus energy. So why plants or other living things are breathing? Because of they getting energy, for energy. That's why those are taking oxygen. When oxygen going into the cell, the glucose material goes to split out into three parts. One is carbon dioxide, water, and energy.
Sir, how much energy do you
use? Depends on plant size.
686, that is the complete process. After ending of the aerobic respiration, that results comes out. It is the initial stage, introduction stage. So later that answer also comes. One more thing. Which organs are help to the plant respiration? Which organs are help to the respiration?
Leaves.
Stem.
No.
Stem.
Leaves.
No.
Roots.
No.
Leaves.
Roots. No.
Chromata.
But in animals, okay, that is right. In animals, we have a specific organs like nose or mouth. But plants do not have a specific organs for breathing. But they are maintaining through the some specialized organs like that stoma. It is the singular. Stomata is plural. One more lenticel. Stoma and lenticel, they are the specialized organs to performing the respiration in the plants. Where they are located? If we are taking one plant, the plant has commonly roots, stems, leaves. The roots have small pores, apertures like. The woody trunk also have small pores. These are called lenticels. then at the simultaneously same time, the many pores are located in the leaves, they are called stomata. Singular is called stoma, plural is called stomata. Through this apparatus, through the these pores, the gaseous exchange done in the roots, in the stem, in the leaf. If 5 minutes stop that gaseous exchange among these pores, the plant goes to die. This is called breathing or respiration. One more. If your oxygen is involved, this is called aerobic respiration. If oxygen is not involving, like that at the formation of planet, earth planet, at initial stage of earth planet, initial stage, you go to past, at the origin of the planet, in that moment, gradually, one small microorganism, unicellular organism, origin. This unicellular organism, origin, in that moment, no oxygen. Hence, they get survival. How it is possible? Without oxygen, they can give energy in their cell. This is called anaerobic energy. Anaerobic energy. So in anaerobic respiration, the same product involving without oxygen, it can goes to divided by the help of enzymes to give two pyruvic acid molecules. This is called enzymatic machinery. So in ancient days, at the initial stage of earth planet, the unicellular organism perform anaerobic respiration. In anaerobic respiration, the oxygen cannot involve it. Instead of that oxygen, the enzymes are involved. The enzymes are split into glucose molecule into two pyruvic acids. Later, the pyruvic acids gives energy. Gradually, the anaerobic bacteria, anaerobic microbes are converted into aerobic organisms. Now, aerobic organisms are located. One small video is there, sir. Shall I show?